Where's my car keys? My car keys, where'd you put them?
Dad, you don't drive anymore.
I know that.
Here, why don't you feed him? Can you do that?
Of course I can. Will, look at this. How old is he? Like a day old? 2 days old? Oh, he's a smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him?
Right away, Caesar displayed signs of heightened intelligence. So I kept him and brought my work home. By 18 months, Caesar was signing up to 24 words. By age 2, Caesar was completing puzzles and models designed for children 8 years and up. At age 3, Caesar continues to show cognitive skills that far exceed that of a human counterpart.
Ohm.
He completed the Lucas Tower in 15 moves, a perfect score.
I maintain my hypothesis that A, the green in his eyes indicates that the ALZ-112 was passed genetically from mother to son, and B, that in the absence of damaged cells that need replacing, the drug in his system has radically boosted healthy brain functioning. And he plays chess pretty well.